Hey guys, guess what it is today? That's right, Thursday. No, but actually it's the day 100. I'm surprised I've made it to day 100. I unfortunately won't have the milestone video up for a little while. But I will have it up soon and eventually before day 200, before the second one. Was outside on the phone with a client, so that was bad. Yeah. So I closed my window now, so I won't be a loud babbling moron. But yeah. World's longest intro ever, go! Yeah. So, yeah, it's day 100. I'm really surprised I'm here, like, on day 100, because honestly, I haven't thought that, like, even though some of these videos are literally only, like, 7 seconds long, like, a few of them are under, like, 20 seconds, I've still made videos that are also, like, 11 minutes, like, 7 minutes, and I mean, I'm really surprised that I've kept up with this every day, because, you know, but yeah, I'm proud of myself for doing that. So yeah, the milestone video won't be up for a little while. I haven't gotten the chance to film it, or anybody to help film it, so I have to settle that first. But as soon as I get it edited and filmed, it's going up, and you guys are going to love it. But yeah, it will be up before day 200. Hopefully I'll have it up within the next 10 days. Maybe I should have it up around, like, day 120-something to actually make it, like, a real, like, a third done with it for a milestone dealio. But yeah, I'm, day 100. And even though, like, there's, like, 5 or 6 of you that actively watch this, maybe, I want to thank you guys for watching and supporting me by watching it. And, because I'd like for this to be my job. I would love vlogging and making videos for people every single day. So, that would be cool. So, you know, maybe I'll just... I was expecting to have a video up detailing a bunch of stupid stuff I was going to do. Pretty much it was just going to be an episode of douchebags. But it would be special because it wouldn't be douchebags and it'd be mostly just me. Because I don't think I do enough entertaining things. Because, you know, most of my friends are either still in high school or they're off at, like, college or university or whatever. So I'm just going to show you guys some random stuff. This is a ticket from when autographed by Gabriel Iglesias, the comedian, when I went to go see him in Santa Rosa 2 years ago. Yeah, about 2 years ago, February. Was it last year? Last year, I think. In any case, you get what I mean. But yeah, this is a poster from the first musical I did. I don't really have a lot of things, so I'm just going to show you shit around my room. Maybe so we can connect a little more. I'd say, that was you falling. Don't do that. But I caught you. That is a... I can't remember if... I think that's pointillism. No, it's not pointillism, but... It's a really cool drawing that I got of Kurt Cobain when I went to WonderCon in 2010. That's another Kurt Cobain poster my older sister got me. You know, why not? This is the most... Hold on. I've showed you guys this before, but this is a... my proudest award ever, and only real award I've gotten. Outstanding senior. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've showed you guys that. Yeah, I don't really have a lot. My room's kind of a mess right now. That's a Super Nintendo over there. That's a personal sewing machine. Those are empty cans of Coke, which I need to clean up. So yeah, Hopefully I'll be doing more exciting things soon. I'll have that milestone video up. And yeah, enjoy your days or nights, whatever. Thank you for supporting me. Even though, you know, all you have to do is click on a video and watch an idiot ramble from anywhere between 7 seconds to 11 something. But yeah, thank you guys. Good night. Woo!